Do I love myself past my structured face and body? Do I equate to more than my body? I could always be more. What is self-love really? Do I love myself enough to ask for more? Self-care is so much deeper than taking a bubble bath and exfoliating my legs. What should I be doing? Do I love myself enough to choose my responsibilities over my wants? What is self-love really? Is it worth my time? What are my intentions to living this lifestyle? Is this really who I want to be? Where will it take me? Do I understand long-term satisfaction? How to grow it over time? Do I make decisions that support my long-term goals? Most of these needed habits require delayed gratification. Do I love myself enough to work without instant reward? I come back to the question. What is self-love really? It's a choice. To choose between instant and delayed gratification. A choice to look at the expiration of what I want and ask if this is worth my energy, time, or money, and answer honestly. Yeah.